Thank you. Won't you buy something? My poor child is hungry. Finished already? My little one is a growing boy. Please be generous. Please buy another for the poor child. The poor child. Curses, I wasted my breath on you. Did that witch send you to torment me? Thank you. Please buy another for the poor child. The poor child. Witch send you to torment. Please buy another for the poor child. The poor child. Curses, I wasted my breath on you. Did that witch send you to torment me? Thank you.
Thank you. I have some precious new stuff. You'll find something really useful, surely. Good stuff, eh? You won't find it anywhere else.
I aim to please.
I have some precious new stuff. You'll find something really useful, surely.
Well, do as you please.
But don't come a-crying when it works not.
Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, keep soul of the mind, key to... I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I shall await thine return, slayer of demons. I am here for thee, and thee only.
I can forge weapons for you, for a fair price.
Thank you.
Deep inside Stonefang Mine is an ancient dragon burial ground. The bones of the dragons exude ore. Do come back alive. I need your business.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings, rest assured. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings, rest assured. How do you do it? I can't imagine what it takes to slay a demon. If only I could assist in this fight. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Do come back alive. I need your business.
The old one is a bottomless pit of nothingness, with an insatiable appetite for the souls collected by its faithful demons. The old one's very nature cannot be fathomed by the living.
Oh, Saint Urbane. Mbasa.
Yet if the rumors are true, then may she be eternally damned for her debasement of the Lord's name.
Oh, is that you again? Do you have further gifts to offer? Vito, the Moonlight Knight, Rissaia of Istarel, and Selan Vinland. Many honorable knights have ventured into Boletaria in search of the Valley of Defilement. The vicious rumors about Astraea offend our most basic sense of respect for God's name. However, none of these great knights has made it back. Could it be that the wretched valley is so infested with grime that even our Lord's voice does not resonate there? Or perhaps it is the fate of those left behind by God? Yes, I see. I certainly cannot force you to do anything. But you must remember this. A demon soul is a source of evil power.
Better than having you bother Sage Frake. He is on the verge of discovering something that will rival even the demon souls. I see. Suit yourself.
You have your wits about you. Surely you understand me. He has power. We were wrong to... I am fully prepared. Please fetch more demon souls. I can still be patient, my fine magician friend.
Are you here for more witchcraft? Very well. I shall help you however I can. If the demon is cursed, so shall be the witchcraft. Frake's power comes from human potential, while mine is a dark, dependent art. I owe my life to you. If you're ever in need of witchcraft, speak to me. It is a dark art, but it is all that I can offer.
Our great king is a magnanimous leader. He's stolid, spirited, caring of his subjects. He fought vigilantly against the vile and depraved. The seditious claims that our Lord brought this scourge upon us, they are mere fabrications woven by jealous conspirators. I'm certain of it, for there is no other explanation.
I have some precious new stuff. You'll find something really useful, surely.
I have bad news. There's a rumor that the silent Chief Yurt has infiltrated Boletaria. Yurt's a mercenary. Oh, he'd kill his own kin for the right price. Now, I'm not a saint, but compared to Yurt, I'm as saintly as they come. So I implore you to stay away from Yurt, the assassin in black. So I implore... Well, do as you please, but don't come a-crying when it works not.